one of the toughest women around, Rhea Ripley. She has all the potential in the world.
The following contest is an Iron Woman match and is for the NXT Women's Championship. Introducing the challenger from Adelaide, Australia, Rhea Ripley.
Rhea Ripley, of course, was the inaugural NXT UK Women's Champion.
Inaugural and best, Cole.
She may have a bad attitude in the ring, but this is a tough, tough woman. She fell short 2 years straight in the Mae Young Classic. Most competitors would lose confidence, but Ripley bounced back and made NXT UK history. Candice Wrestling is here.
And introducing the champion from Anaheim, California, she is the NXT Women's Champion, Candice LeRae.
Yeah, such a positive energy that Candice LeRae brings to the equation.
Listen to this place on its feet for Candice LeRae. This is for the Women's Championship. Sold out here. Everyone standing in anticipation to see who truly is the best superstar in the women's division. This title match has the makings of a great one. A tested NXT Women's Champion facing a very game challenger. At least that's what she's been portraying leading up to this showdown, Corey.
We're about to find out if she has what it takes or if she'll get swallowed up by the moment. See, the champion's been here before. You carry the NXT Women's Championship, every match becomes equally as vital as the one before it. For the challenger, that's not true. Tonight's match is 100% different than her last, so it's a whole new game for her.
Process and preparing for something like this?
Well, I saw the competitors earlier today and they were stretching this afternoon, honing in on their breathing and core strength.
You have to adjust your training to do a little more cardiovascular work to make sure you have enough in the tank as the clock ticks away.
It's a constant process because a match of this magnitude requires tremendous physical conditioning.
Oh, foot just stomping down. She's gaining momentum here, guys.
Maintain the aggression.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
A longtime revolutionary in the women's wrestling scene, Candice LeRae is known for not being intimidated by opponents of any shape or size. She's even taken on the likes of Kevin Owens and Cesaro. Going right after the neck. The champ looking out of sorts. Kick out.
Too soon.
Running leg drop!
As Michael pointed out earlier, Candice LeRae has found herself in unique matches during her career. All were examples of Candice's fearless persona that's willing to risk life and limb for the win.
Candice was getting matches that girls weren't.
Oh, Rhea's ready here. This is about over. I love this.
champ's eyes look glazed over.
I'm not sure Candace is going to be able to continue.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip. Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Reverses, can she take advantage?
What a cover! Penny predicament, and the champ kicks out.
She got her shoulder up, and we continue.
Oh, it's locked in.
She's got her worth. Did she really just release the hold?
Oh, she did, Cole. And you know what that means? It means she probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
The elbow drop to the knee.
Oh, look at this. Really softening up the leg.
Now watch this.
Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
Oh, that's not right. Somebody do something about that. She's bringing the pressure on now.
She's fighting hard, and it is paying off.
Impressive series of moves. Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
There's two! New champ, no!
Very admirable performance here, but you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
She says, no thanks. Inside the ring now. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Close quarters, knee strike.
Harsh impact.
And she's toying with her now.
Ready here. This is about over. I love this. Great tie.
Good night. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm is shifting. A second time has to end this.
Guillotine applied.
Fighting for survival. Looks like she has other plans here, Byron.
I'm sure they're not going to be pleasant.
Back to the torso here.
Eliminate the core. This is a great move.
Oh, heavy duty right hand.
She ducks out of the way there.
It's champion's advantage. The title cannot change hands by countout or disqualification. You can lose the match, but still keep the championship. Teeing off!
Two. Elusive movement there.
All right, Hurricane Rana. Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Nobody competes in a match of this nature without paying some sort of a price, Cole. And as far as punishment goes, this isn't something that she can't overcome.
Seven. Eight. Nine.
finally gets back in the ring.
Talk about using almost every bit of the referee's count.
Textbook vertical suplex.
Bam.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
And she's back in with almost no time to spare.
Boy, that was a close one.
Hooked up.
Delivering the shin breaker.
Getting all tied up here. Uh-oh.
For some reason, she lets it go with a championship on the line. Kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Not a whole lot of luster behind that kick out.
Uh-oh, the end is near. Here it comes. Rhea's got it hooked.
Gonna see a new champ.
You can't take any more of that. This must be over.
In a trampling.
For the championship!
One, two,
well, she's got a tremendous amount of resilience, so I think she's got something left here. She's slowing down here, guys.
Slowing down. She's stuck in park, Cole.
Chest gets out of there in a hurry. And again, this is for the women's title.
Got to be careful not to get counted out here.
She scores big with the counter.
A big fight feel, pressure cooker situation. WWE Universe hanging on every move.
She's got nothing left. I have no idea how she's going to make it through the rest of this match.
Oh, what energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
Connected on that. And La Cabeza.
Oh, what a kick.
She seemed to have gained the advantage here.
Dictating the pace of the match now.
This one's about the women's championship, and nothing means more to these women than that title.
Guillotine applied.
She's got her where she wants her.
Did she really just release the hold?
Oh, she did, Cole. And you know what that means? It means she probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
Cover for the championship! Take a look back at where Candace misfired in this matchup.